Hey, Eli, what's up?
What's up, Drew?
Haven't you noticed that this wall is really boring?
It's really plain and white.
What do you think we should do?
We should make a mosaic.
That's a great idea. We got this.
Look how pretty all this is, Katie.
Oh my gosh, like, I have a great idea. What if we all make a succulent, plant it, and then we can bring it home?
That's wonderful. Okay, let's do it.
Hey, Katie.
Hey, Drew. I just had a great idea.
I had a great idea, too.
No way.
Yeah. Hey, Nicole.
Hey, Drew. I had a great idea, too.
I had a great idea, too. Hey, Eli.
Hey, I just had a great idea.
What's your idea?
We want to plant succulents.
What's your idea?
We want to make a mosaic.
Wait, are you guys thinking what I'm thinking? We should have a Gisty
Teen
Community
Day.
What are we going to do with this Teen Community Day?
We are going to plant succulents.
We're gonna make a mosaic.
We are going to have conversations about things that matter to us as teens.
If you need, you can get community service hours for coming to this event.
This great event
is on March 17th
from 12 to 3 at Temple Judea.
And you can sign up on the Temple Judea website.
We hope to see you there.